Hello everyone. We are going to know why we flipped a classroom. Now, before we know anything about flipped classroom, let us take a scenario of one classroom. Consider two teachers A and B for a given topic. Teacher A gives a perfect lecture on that topic in the class, followed by various problem-solving exercises for the students to practice at home. On the other hand, teacher B asks student to watch a video of the lecture at home before coming to class and does problem-solving activities inside the classroom. Along with solving problem, students make discussion among each other. Now, from the scenario of teacher A and B, it is clear that teacher B is active in problem solving with students, where students solve problem by only themselves in the first case. So, we can summarize the point why we should forward towards a flipped classroom. Okay, this is a mean to increase student-teacher contact time. Specifically, teachers help student when solving problems. It gives an environment that increases student responsibility. Then, this is a perfect blend of direct instruction and learning assimilation. So, this makes a class where all students are engaged. This is a class where absent students won't fall behind. And finally, all students are actively engaged in learning in this classroom. Okay, friends. I have created this video on Screencast-O-Matic with the help of the site shown on the screen. Thank you.